It works well, my yeah, and it hurts. It's painful?
No.
The hips is good? Here, okay.
We are looking at the MRI of Thomas Stanley. He has on his right knee a chondromalacia patellofemoral, where we see the cartilage that is damaged. This may be grade 2 and 3 of the cartilage. We have here the swelling in the whole joint. We see here the defects on the cartilage, you see.
Years of torn up knees and pain constant, and it's no pain. Back, you know, two surgeries, always in pain, all the way up the spine. Fingers were tingling and going numb. That's gone. I mean, it was what was weird was the when I got the IV, the first the second day. That night, I couldn't understand why my computer screen looked weird, so I took my glasses off. And I don't need my glasses anymore. That's been 5 years that I've been wearing glasses. And then the knees took about 2 days,
yeah.
You know, because, you know, swelling and all that. And as that worked out, phenomenal. The spine was instant.
Wow.
I came out of that surgery.
Yeah,
it's like
me too.
No pain, which is crazy. A lot of the videos that we've watched,
yeah.
You know, the interviews are a lot of, you know, how do you like Medellin and all that. And which is, by the way, a phenomenal, very clean, safe city. Don't listen to the fake news, it's garbage. But the this side of it, there weren't a lot of videos where the week that the people are still there, they're having this, you know? And so, I want to shoot a video at a moment, you know, and send it back. Because it's actually amazing. You know, we're talking two major surgeries that I was supposed to have and three on my spine. And I'm telling you, I don't think I need anything. Yeah. So.
Do you recommend someone that's looking into stem cell therapy?
I actually have a friend that I called after the IV treatment, just because of my eyes, and tell him about why I'm really here, you know, the knees and the spine, and he already paid. He's coming in May.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah.